Which part of her are you nursing on, Greg? Is that her knee? Kids, I want to see how wet her leg is now. Let's take a break for a second. Oh, look at that. All right, kids. Well, it's comforting, I guess. They're back at it. This is all her leg. Can you hear them going though? Hang on, kids. You can go right back to it. I just want to make sure nobody's in the suit. Nope, just the legs. All right, kids. Sorry I interrupted. Mm-hmm. Aw, hi, bud.
I guess since this will get published with the micro close-ups tomorrow, I should say something for people that didn't get to see her arrive. This is our new mom cat. She's been here for just a few minutes so far. She smells like a barn. She's very dirty, and we gave her half a bath. I just kind of rinsed her off a little bit to get her started because she was really bad. She's still got a lot of cleaning up to do, but I'm sure in a couple days she's going to be good as new. She is super affectionate, loves to be petted. She's been eating a ton since she got here, and she's only just now settled down enough to try to play with her catnip toy. All the faculty have been coming by and stopping at the door to smell her, to smell the door, I guess. They don't even know who's in here, but she really does have a strong barn smell right now. And you can tell because everybody that's come by in the hallway has been sticking their nose under the door and sniffing a lot. That's basically all there is to say about her so far. We're told that she's confirmed pregnant, but I haven't looked at her paperwork yet, so I don't know what any of that means. Hi, sweetie pie. How cute you are. Yeah, hi. Oh, you like a belly rub too, huh? We're already best friends. Oh, you're drooling. Oh, you got the drool going. That thing, that orange thing on her tail is a little piece of a toy that came off earlier, I'm pretty sure. She's purring. You guys probably can't hear it because the microphone's all the way over there on the other side of the room. She's got a good purr going. Yeah, that's a good idea. You should clean the whole thing. There you go. So that's it, new mom cat. We'll find out more about her in due time.